enough change.
She's hot, then. Mm. Is that personal shit? Oh, yeah. Ooh. Well, I gotta get on this shit, eh? Hey, yo, so I'm about to get on this one right here, man. That's a crack right there. I'm gonna do something nice for that shit. Watch. Let's see what this shit is. See what this shit is right here. Hip hop, 1G.
I see you got your yak in your
suit. Yeah, this shit is hot right here. Yeah, you know, I mean, I got you, you did, because, you know, certain people might be watching my shit, you know what I mean? I'm on that federal wrong thing it up. You know what I mean? But this shit is hot right here, though, man. Let me see. Hey yo, I was fucking with Riverside, playing shooting guard, getting hit off. Every game us niggas won, the coach used to peel off. Stacks of 20s, Air Maxes and hoodies, even grams of coke. We corresponded through notes, caught a case, coach got props with the DA. Listen, release him, his money in his game in VA. I was the captain, if we lost a game, we was scrapping. Fuck a layup, you lay down and gain your weight up. In the blue and yellow bag, I kept O-Lives. Uptown at 4-5, they found me and you die. Gangsters were ball like we was school kids. Bagged every bitch from Queensbridge to 2-5th. Beat the shit out of Cadet Corps and Citywide. It was a low score game, even though the team was high. Feet hot as fuck, the way the sunshine. Slurping a cherry icy on the free throw line. Pressing niggas, after the game we was wetting niggas. You make that free throw, you better have a weapon, nigga. Had a game up in New Rochelle's. Plus a spot out there where only waste sell. My little son Terrell, he copped a 300 SL. Only drove it one day and caught a direct sell. Fuck practice in school, we skip classes. Had teachers on payrolls, the mark got great passing. Coaches corrupt, white as a fuck. But he had that green sun that the blacks won't give up. It was like boys in the hood, when scholars used to come by. Niggas on the stoop smoking blunt, shine, look fly. Crackheads with stems in their mouth, about to get high. Scholars might get caught up in conspiracy with us guys. He brought me a house and a whip. Brought me a lawyer who knew judges serving niggas for bricks. Son, I'm trying to hold on, but the game getting too deep. Look at RP with that rape charge. NFC. Who you think got him off? Not an ATB. Tyson couldn't beat a rape charge and he spent G's. Stressed when the moonlight struck. Knowing that the next game, if we lose, my ass was fucked in short time. We broke gachos on 149. Niggas brought their moms and family there in the whole nine. Not knowing it's real, it's not just a ball game. Niggas gonna die if they shoot a shot off range at halftime. That was hot. I like that. I mean, that's.
You need to, like, the halftime shit. Down to that beat, like, in the lab. Real. Like, go ahead and redo that audio.
And do that right there. That's,
and spit that verse that you just spit.
That's a whole story told right there.
That's a whole story right there.
Like, that shit is crazy right there.